Hey, what's going on, everyone? My name is Donovan, and today I'm excited to share with you a brand new device from our friends over at Blue. This is the Blue Vivo Go, and it's available today, if you're watching this, December 13th, starting at 10 a.m. for $80. So it is definitely an entry-level device. However, if you're watching this and it's between the time of 10 and 10:30 on December 13th, it's going to be available for just that half an hour for $60. So they're going to have a flash sale just for half an hour. It's going to be available for $60, and that's a pretty awesome price in my opinion for a phone with some pretty interesting specs. So probably the most interesting spec is that this is the very first phone running Android 9 Pie Edition, but specifically the Go Edition of Android 9. So if you're not familiar with Go Edition of Android, this is meant for phones with lower specs. So specifically phones with 1 gig of RAM or less. So in this case, the Blue Vivo Go has 1 gig of RAM, and it's running a lighter version of Android. So that is one key aspect of this phone. It's definitely an entry level phone. So perfect maybe for a brand new smartphone, for a first smartphone, for a kid for Christmas. Hint, hint, maybe something worth considering for that first phone. So just some of the key selling points of this phone. It is running Android 9 Go Edition. As I mentioned, it comes with a 6-inch HD plus display. So that's a 720p display, and that's 18:9 aspect ratio. We have dual cameras on the rear, 8 megapixel plus a VGA camera as well. On the front, for those selfie shots, you get a 5 megapixel camera with flash. So in case you're taking some selfies in the dark, you got the flash available there. So again, 5 megapixel. We have a MediaTek processor. It's a 6739 MediaTek processor clocked at 1.5 gigahertz. That's a quad core processor. Happens to be the exact same one that you get on the UMIDIGI A3 and A3 Pro, which actually just launched as well. We have 16 gigs of internal storage, which is expandable via micro SD card up to 64 gigs. So in case that 16 isn't enough storage for you, you do get an extra 64 with a micro SD card. We do have a fingerprint sensor, and it says premium metallic finish, but obviously you can see I don't have this phone in hand. We're just using the marketing materials to show you what this phone is all about. So I'm not really sure if it's going to be a glass back with a metal side, but judging by the pictures, it looks like a glass back, but don't quote me on that because obviously I don't have the phone in hand. So with that being said, again, this phone from 10 to 10:30 is going to be available for $60. After that, it goes back up to the regular sale price of $80. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Is this a phone you might be considering? Honestly, I think it's going to be a great phone for kids, or maybe just a first smartphone for grandma or grandpa, somebody that needs a more simple phone, doesn't necessarily need all of the highest end specs, or maybe just someone who needs their first smartphone. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.